Well, congratulations, Donovan. You make it two with Ocean Hunter, who just confirmed that his recent good run was putting his head into the job.
Yes, you know, Anand rode him last time. To be really honest, he looked terrible in the parade ring. He was fat. He had a winter coat. He didn't look good. And Anand does a good job. Our horses come on after that. He looks after them in the race. He doesn't kill them. And so he had to do the necessary improvement. Personally, I thought the 14 was going to be too short for him. I mean, at the 500, the stick was out on him. He couldn't sprint. So I had to get aggressive with him quite early in the race. But he ran on nicely.
And he was in the plan to put it at the back of the field?
You know, I like to ride my horses the way they jump. Obviously, we like to have a plan, but we can only decide what we're going to do once they've jumped, really. You know, I leave it up to the horse to see where he's happy in the race. And they went a bit fast, so I knew they were going to come back at the end, which happened.
So maintaining the winning trend, eh, make it two today.
Yes, you know, I believe in strike rate, so I like to keep my strike rate high, and everything's going very well.
So enjoy the rest of the weekend. Congratulations, well done.
Thanks, and same to you.
Thanks. Donc voilà, Donovan Mansour hein, qui met la pression à Rajura One, puisque il l'a dit, hein, il veut garder son striking rate intéressant à suivre pour le reste de la saison définitivement.